Yo, Proski.
Yo, what up, nigga? How's that dungeon?
It's not bad. I just got into it. I'm just searching around the chest and stuff. I'm just exploring it.
Wait for me, wait for me. I'm on my way. Yo, what's up with these niggas moaning now, bro? This is not cool.
Mm-hmm.
This nigga's going, like, what the fuck?
There's a really nice place for bark, man.
Yeah?
Yeah, the amount of dead trees in here. Shit, I think I'm kinda lost. Get anything special yet?
No weapons yet?
No. I only fought one boss though, and these guys hit fucking hard, man. I fought the guy with the Warhammer, yeah.
Uh-oh.
He can kill you in like 3 or 4 hits.
Uh-oh. This is no good. I'm a big one. That's no good.
Oh shit, no. I'm stuck. I was fucking stuck. Oh fucking hell, I almost died. I almost died. I'm fighting the spear boss now. Yeah, these guys hit friggin' hard. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Is out of stem. Don't run out of stem around these guys. Okay, I'm gonna try to find my way back to the entrance.
I'm almost there, I'm just dropping all the shit that I have. I was trying to organize. Assuming I gotta bring a shit ton of healing arrows.
I got 50 on me.
Okay, okay.
Have good encumbrance on you. Have at least, I have 20, I have 20 encumbrance on me.
Yeah, yeah, I'm over on 20.
If I can go back where it came from. And since we have a wheel next to this place, it'll be hella easy. We come in here and knock out the treasure seekers over there. And it's like you can get about 8 of them.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is better than doing Unnamed City. Doing 4 at a time and running around. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, Yeah, you can get a total of 10 treasure seekers here.
That's dope. Inside there?
Yeah. That dungeon? Just at the entrance.
That's dope. Where's this shit at? Where they put it at, the dungeon?
Oh, there's a lone fisherman outside here too. I don't know if you want to walk with a rope. Or I'll see if I get up. Yeah,
you
I have a truchen. I picked up a truchen from a body. It doesn't have the fit in, but.
Nigga, I'll bring a love tap.
It's basically in the middle of the lake. I don't know if you can see me on the map. It's not too far from our wheel.
I'm running three encumbrance.
Yeah, this wheel is like in the perfect spot to like knock out treasure seekers and run up and just drag them here.
Yeah, I told you I made you a bindings of the dead.
Yeah, I forgot.
Fucking
I should have walked with it.
Should we walk around with our love taps?
Yeah, might as well. Bring a love tap.
Yeah, I got two of them. Right here. The
bring me a binding too. We could knock out the like the two art relic hunters at the beginning and just drag them back quickly.
Should we use the chain bindings or the bindings of the dead?
Just bring the bindings of the dead.
Me later, I gotta put chains in all the chains and truncheons in all the willow panes.
Yeah.
Alright, which album am I taking?
Just Sulphur Lake.
Oh shit, wait, let me get my throw, my bad. We need that nigga to protect us, know what I mean? Yeah, I don't like this, bro. Everybody's making noises, like, Yo, babe, listen to this. Yo, it's like they moaning, my nigga. This is crazy. That's exactly what it sounds like. I told wife.
Oh, Lisa longbow. I found a Lisa longbow too.
Ooh. Oh yeah, I got one in the Sepulmaru in that willow pane over there. I fucking got a Lisa longbow. I forgot the other shit. Ooh, where I put my beast tamer?
Yeah, I'm heading to the wheel of pain. I'm heading to our wheel of pain by Spermaru. Just need to use the washroom quickly.
You need anything from base?
No, just a knockout tool. And a rope.
Gotcha. I'm bringing a binding on the dead. Left half. Trying to find where I put my motherfucking thrall.
Oh shit, these thralls weren't finished. Or weren't even started. Sulphur Lake.
Sulphur Lake.
There's already truncheons and ropes in this vault too.
The ones in the volcano don't have ropes. Let's see where you're at. Oh, you're inside Septimus.
Yeah, by the wheel of pain.
Did you see this little hut that Shinragara right here? I found one of them that they dropped something off in that chest. And
yeah.
Kill themselves. It has to be shit from the Warmaker Central. Do you think they'll leave weapons there?
It's probably a temporary storage though. They'll probably triangle it after.
Yeah, yeah. But I saw him, I literally saw him go in there, drop something off, and kill himself.
I'll be back 1 second. I'm back.
Okay.
Take out the water.
Yeah. Take the vitamins.
I'm gonna grab a truncheon for my thrall too.
Yeah. I got one of them. I'll buy you a truncheon. Put the love tap on my throat, nigga. Fuck that. Them niggas definitely gonna knock them out first. Then we do. Ooh, that might be a fucking right here, 100 arrow, bitch. One of these niggas. Nope. This nigga's definitely not. Let me check over here. Sometimes we got a little nice little nigga right here. Archer 2. Blacksmith 1. Just kill these ugly niggas.
You see that island over there in the water? That's where the lone fisherman is.
Oh, that's where he always spawns?
Yeah, sometimes he spawns there. I'm gonna go grab Liso a longbow.
I'm gonna go get the fisherman. This little island right here?
Yeah, he should be there.
That's a T4?
Yeah.
That's
got at least a longbow.
I got this nigga ready. Where's Shannon?
Alright, she's no wheel.
You checked the whole shit already? Or should I scout it?
No, I didn't check everywhere.
Shit, if you want, we could fill up the volcano ships too. Not now, though. Okay, we're gonna go to that dungeon. Was the entrance to that shit here in Set City?
Yeah. Right where the low fish come back around, turn around. Went too far. It's right down here.
I see.
It's this one right here. Yeah, it's this entrance right here where you're at. Yeah.
That's crazy. That little ugly door.
Mm.
That shit don't even look like an entrance. If you pass by it, you wouldn't even know.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
What?
Treasure seekers are right here. And then.
Oh
shit, you're getting clapped. Yeah, holy shit, this guy's clapping. He hits hard.
Oh my god, I almost died.
Yeah.
She's a gamer too, she'd be rage quitting. She's a handheld gamer, that's what I call her. She'd be getting tight. She's off.
Oh, damn, three archers spawn in the same spot.
Yo, relic hunt, only relic hunt is spawning here?
Yeah, I'm knocking out three right now. And they're all archers. With this new spot, it's gonna be easy now.
Oh, well, it's gonna be a hot spot. You know, it's gonna be people here. Be lucky that nobody's online right now, basically. Let there be light. Thank you.
get them down here.
This is so cool. So they right, they're all right here, there's like apartment shit.
Yeah. No.
Wait for you by the hill.
I'll come back up. Supposed to get it for free. Oh shit, you respawn. Yeah, this is the guy that hits hard. All the ones called bosses. Yeah, all the ones called bosses hit hard. Oh, this guy's a trutching on.
Yo, that nigga one tapped him. You saw that?
Mm.
Vines and silk. What the fuck?
A treasure seeker. There's two that spawn at the front there.
That's dope.
And then down here, there's three that spawns. I just put them in the wall so they're not gonna spawn.
That's dope. Maybe I should make some Wheel of Pains for the relic hunters. There's a book right here. Rivestone, I could take all this shit.
There's a look around for a little fragment of power chest too. Those chests have the Kari steel in it.
Nice. The little shits?
Yeah.
Looking around, I don't see that.
Nah. They respawn in random locations. There's one treasure seeker that spawns here. Yeah, Ranison.
That nigga straight up gave dung.
I guess these Kari, I already picked up these Kari steel fragment stuff. I guess they have the respawn rate like all the fragments of power does. Probably takes like an hour for them to respawn or something, or longer. Hold on to the heart when you, yeah, hold on to the heart when you get it from the sky.
Yeah, look at that. Two niggas walking, two credits.
Yeah.
Three. There's a third one behind me.
Mm.
How much you bring to total?
It's supposed to be 10. These two guys are from the bridge at the bottom. Oh shit. Those other two came from this bridge. Just jump here.
And if you fall, you die?
No, you, they just teleport you back to the beginning.
Oh, you already tried it?
Yeah. All these guys stagger now. Yeah. These guys, they even drop loot.
Look at the wit. The wit.
Look at the rhino soup. Nice. Let me get the rhino soup. I have 7 rhino soup on me now. If you need encumbrance, let me know.
What does that give you? I heard that shit is OP.
Yeah, it gives you encumbrance. And it's just as good as the OP heals. It's just as good as lasting meal for heals. But it gives you encumbrance too.
Wait, something you can interact, right?
Yes, these lights. These lights are usually off. You turn them on so you know your way. So you don't get lost. I already turned them on.
Anywhere you fall down, you go teleporting?
Yeah. Then you teleport back to the beginning. They drop pretty decent loot too. You can get a decent amount of steel.
We're getting a lot of steel right here.
Mm-hmm.
Getting a shit ton of steel, bro.
See all the dead trees, you can harvest bark from them. You'll see more dead trees when you go down. Torch for this place though. Even with the night eye, it's still dark.
I need a pretty nice couple of mines. That's where we fucking got.
No, I have it on. I have it on, but it's still dark for me.
It's still dark for you?
Yeah. Usually undead on the ground, underground and stuff.
Silver bars, six gold coins.
Already went through there. There's a chest on this side.
Like, if I'm not with you, I will be lost.
That's 14 steel bars in one chest, yeah. Out for the boss. He's a Warhammer guy, right? Yeah, you get lost in this shit.
It wasn't too far from where I killed that skeleton. Oh, look, there's a light right here. You open this already?
No. That's the new Warhammer you can get.
Holy shit.
That thing is sick, I know.
I'm letting my
no, yeah, don't get tapped by him. You should get tapped once to see how hard he hits.
You should. Try it. Ooh, he's using that shit like a Warframe.
Mm. Oh, I got a...
A truncheon? Oh, wait, what is that purple?
That's to make the new armor. You need these.
But it's only heavy.
No, there's light, medium. The Draketo DLC is heavy armor. But this comes with the light, medium, and heavy set. These armors are sick. These armor sets you could unlock is sick. You get the scroll from the final boss, though. I'm guessing the weapons, these guys drop the weapons. It's a rare drop.
That's just interaction.
Yeah. Right, come this way. Strength potion.
I don't mind picking it up. I got three.
Alright.
You know what we need badly though? Aloe. I gotta go make a run for that shit. This ugly nigga right here.
Okay, this is a confusing part. We have to stick together.
I'll just follow your life on it. Are we not killing this thing?
Yeah. This guy has a pipe.
A skeleton with a pipe?
Yeah, they have all types of weapons now.
That's it, so. Stone Consolid in it? What the fuck?
Okay, come back this way. And there's an undead Kappa somewhere here. And there's a guy with a spear you can fight.
Yeah.
That bridge goes to the next part. That's where we're supposed to go to. I think there's one boss over here somewhere.
There's a boss around here?
Yeah.
Let's go around, come on, let's go to him.
Come on.
There's two chests right here.
Oh, this one has witchfire powder. Two more chests in there. You gotta open those chests.
A gold bar, silver bar, powder of corruption, stone mall, the forest. Cool shit.
Shit, even your thralls have the new idol animation. Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
So they officially took off the idols?
Yeah. Well, you can make them, but you can't get zeal from them. There's one more chest over here.
What's it called? Grey Lotus seeds.
Yeah, we need those. What the hell? Where's the? Okay, yeah, the undead cap was down here. No. There's a three skull boss here though. This chest.
Are you farming? You didn't get nothing?
No. You're supposed to get a water skin, a good water skin from him. There's another chest over here. This guy's down here. These three skulls. Turn around. No, turn around. That's where we started from. He's right here.
Oh, this ugly ass nigga. Ooh. That didn't look nice.
Okay. kills my throw. Supposed to be able to drink from the water skin like 17 times when the redrops.
Really?
Yeah. It's just a fragment.
Oh, a fragment.
I swear there's supposed to be a pike boss somewhere here. A guy with a pike before you reach the bridge. Supposed to be somewhere. But there's the bridge. Oh, here he is. This is the pike guy.
No, we know where he at.
All these weapons look sick, man.
He dropped a weapon?
So I guess he's, I'm guessing he drops the pike that he's using.
Because he's got a fucking hand. This ain't got a fucking hand.
A fragment. Where does this bridge go to?
Find out. Pretty sure it's something.
There's also a spider cave in here somewhere. Oh yeah, I think this leads to the spider cave. Oh, there's a skeleton boss here. This guy has the scythe. Oh no, he's a two-handed sword. That sword is sick, I know. All the weapons are sick, yeah. Every single weapon that you get is really sick. More Kari steel art, nice. I wonder if you could craft, if you can get the scroll from the final boss. I don't see anything in here. Go back one this way. Like this. Door over here.
Maybe just walking through them. Like wow, one of them gave me 17 steel bars.
This chest has 10 steel bars.
I don't see anything here as far as the repair goes. square to interact.
Nothing over there. Yeah, go up that hill. Let's see what's up there. Yeah, I think this is where the spider cave is. You go through here. This is a spider cave. Yeah, hell is silk in here. Is it? This place is fucking confusing, man. Trust me, we're gonna get lost. Yeah, this is the spider cave.
This shit is crazy. So this right here, what do you use, a sickle?
Yeah, use a sickle. Even on these guys, you get like 40 silk when you sickle them.
Nice.
Supposed to be a spider boss here.
Yes.
Yeah, that's a decent amount of silk. Holy fuck.
That's a lot of silk.
Mm-hmm.
What do you use the silk for? Like, this is really cool.
For light. Oh yeah, there's a demon spider here.
Holy shit, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, watch out for that attack, he gives you corruption. Probably get the key from him.
Somebody's getting rocked, bro. Holy shit, that's bad.
Mm-hmm. I got the key. Love tap.
Fuck it.
Mm-hmm.
Them love taps come through in the clutch when we farming thralls.
This is crazy, the amount of silk here.
This is the most I've seen ever.
Mm-hmm.
In one spot.
Let's go back.
A lot of silk, bro.
Up here. Sometimes stupid shit doesn't activate. Oh, there we go. Let's see what's here. Freaky music. This leads to the dungeon, the boss exit. See all these fucking dead trees, man. Easy bark. Alright, since we're here, let's fight this guy. We didn't even go through the dungeon, this is just a shortcut area. Let's see if there's anything at the side. stairs go up to? Stairs on the side. What's a balcony?
There's the balcony?
Yeah. I don't see anything though.
What's on there? The main boss?
Yeah. The main guy's down there.
You ready?
Yep.
You can't climb or anything, that's crazy.
I'll summon him.
Them all up?
Yeah, to summon him.
This is hot.
This guy's a crazy fight though.
Yeah?
Yeah. When he's gonna do a hammer attack, go in the middle and do a hammer attack, make sure you're not inside the light. I think it'll fuck you up. You're gonna see, don't worry. You just have to move around the pattern. Okay, well just keep your distance. Don't go into the light. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Holy shit, what the fuck is this?
Yeah, that shit hits hard.
That was good. That shit fucked me up, my
Yeah.
That was pretty bad.
When you see him disappear and do that, just run around. He's summoning undeads now. Oh no, he's gonna do the... Yeah, he's summoning undeads. These guys are pretty weak. Just pull out a hammer, they're weak. Oh shit, watch out for the light attack.
Oh, with the light. Oh my god, with the light.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, I'm gonna go with the light. Holy
shit. Yeah.
Holy shit.
You got a warhammer on you? You pull out? Just let your thralls handle the boss. These guys drop loot too. Fucking hell.
Oh, they drop loot?
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, with the light attack.
Light.
Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit.
Jump, oh, jump. Oh my god, I'ma die. Holy shit.
Mm.
This is epic right here.
Yeah. One of his spinuses are low. I'll pull out a
healing arrow.
Yeah, I'll pull out a healing arrow.
Trying to pull out the most shit I can.
Okay, he's down.
What did he drop?
The Kari Raider armor. I think that's the medium. I'm not sure. Drop the scroll and 5 Kari steel.
Yo, let me see. Yo, I got 224 steel bars.
I got 82 on me.
So we basically got 300.
Mm.
300 plus.
If you're slipping on this boss battle, you're fucked. Yo. You could.
That shit was epic. That's not no easy boss battle right there.
Mm-hmm. That's the exit.
That's pretty dope. This is dope ass shit. Too bad we ain't got no weapons.
No, you wanna get scrolls from him? For the armor sets.
Did he drop? Oh, for the armor
sets. Yeah, I got the Raider armor scroll.
Nice, was that medium or heavy?
I'm not sure, I'd have to check.
Let's do it.
I learned it. Actually, let me just check in Pete's right now.
I'm gonna look around if I see any main thrones.
Oh shit, this is nice. I got the light set.
Ooh, what did
that's,
it give you?
That's the survival and encumbrance. It's grinding armor.
Ooh.
But it's fucking sick. It's friggin' sick, the set.
We're gonna make a few of them shits. That's the farming, official farming armor.
Check your thrall's health.
Where's my thrall at? Okay. 5k. 5.5.
Put this loot in the Wheel of Pain room and go run it again. We missed one of the bosses.
Ooh, I haven't seen a bandit leader in a long time. Look, a bandit leader.
Mm.
I bet we can knock the nigga out, man.
One thing I've noticed since this update, my food doesn't go down.
What do you mean your food?
Like, it doesn't go down at all, it stays at 100. I don't know if you ever noticed that.
No, I haven't noticed. Hey, maybe it's physically assault, we should take advantage of that.
I still get thirsty, but I don't see my food level going down at all. Fuck is this? I got a special truchen from Set the Drunk.
Oh, what?
It's called Set's truchen.
Let's go check out that nigga's base, A Monsters. Where's that shit at, a location?
Eastern Barracks is at L by L6 or L7, bottom left square of L7.
You wanna go check it out?
Yeah. Shit. Hmm. I learned a new emote. It's called taunt.
What it does?
You just pound on your chest.
You know, Shinro got two bases right here, right on top of Warmaker Sanctuary.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. If you. Where are you right now?
I'm by the Ob world map. Or map point.
Oh, okay. Yeah, right on top of it. And that Colonial building, and I think some other different shit. Two little bases up. Well. Pretty decent size of it. I marked it.
A TP. The jungle lab is closest. The eastern barracks.
Where are we going?
We're out to that guy's base. I'm gonna check out the base.
Which ob is it?
The jungle ob is the closest one.
Gotcha. That's the little, the bottom one, right?
Yeah, I'm baby blue.
Man. Nigga, the server's full right now, my nigga. Be careful. There's a lot of enemies online.
Everybody's probably updating their shits. Probably updating.
Yeah, I know.
And the ruins he built at, though, is one of the best spots you can build in the game, too. It's a really good solo spot, Eastern Barracks. There's basically only one entrance in to the base.
That's dope. Wait for me, nigga. Ooh, I'm gonna just die. What the fuck? Just still hit you. What the fuck?
They're like freaking archers.
Right over my head.
Yeah, they're like freaking archers, man.
That's fucking crazy.
This is one of the best spots to farm fiber too.
To farm who?
It's fiber.
I learned the new spot. Let me see if I got this shit unlocked. Nope. Most likely I don't. So this area right here has all the fiber in the game, whatever?
You have to go more towards Eastern Barracks. What is this? What is this?
Oh, this is a stash. If there's no door, this is Kaiser's.
Shinra, not a Shinra.
What would they have in there, huh? You got a repair hammer on you?
No. Oh, this shit's still sandstone. Oh, there's a map room here. You even put down a map room, nice.
That means you know the shit. Yeah, this is his base. How'd you get up in this ugly shit?
Over here. There's two levels to this shit. This part, this thing is sick. This is the lower half in here. You can layer this shit down.
Yeah. Got T3 right here. Ooh. 3, 4. Oh, he's a builder. Look how many doors he got.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. Let's see. Bear 3. I gave him that patrol. Let's see. He gave him a doom. Let's see what we got in the armor. Armor 2.
I'm gonna take these healing arrows.
Tannery 2. Okay, he's a little farmer.
Should have a named armor. I gave him a named armor.
There's a fighter right here. Who's that? Hecker Wave Runner.
There's a shit fighter.
Oh, one of those shit named fighters?
Yeah.
Then you got a 2 Taskmaster. Then here he got a Relic Hunter. I took that. Alright, let's see. Alchemist, who we got? A Witch Doctor.
This bed is right here.
Haka 6 Fingers.
Who's that? He knew how to level himself up quickly too. He made explosion traps. He could take these aloe seeds and make some aloe with it.
You got tar in the tannery? Let's see. You said this is only one level. Did you think this is his whole base right here?
No.
Yeah.
This is the one of the most secure spots though. The bottom half of the base. I don't know if he built on the top level. I saw the top level was sandstone.
I saw a little top level up there. Ooh, look, he got some star metal. Where's his chest?
Oh, damn, he has some steel reinforcements in here. 2, 4, 6, 6, 59. Steel reinforcements.
Nice.
And some insulated wood, too.
There's no chest down here. There's gotta be an upstairs. Yeah, look, that's dope. How do you do that, bro? How do you put them so close to each other? Explain that to me.
You see these fence foundations he's using? There's a trick to doing it with the fence foundations.
How, nigga? Teach me.
I don't know how you did it, but there's a guy that did a YouTube video on how to do it. I have to watch his video.
Look how many doors you gotta blow into, man. I guess. That's
yeah.
Fucking OP. That's fucking OP as fuck. Alright, let's try to get up.
You come this way.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Come back to the door here.
Okay.
It's the entrance up here.
Ooh.
Yeah, you even layered this shit. Oh, damn.
Sandstone inside, and this is where he has his stash. That's no bueno. Should have come crumbling right down, bro, with 5 bombs.
It's probably working on this. His bottom part was probably his main.
No.
Because that's the part I saw him working
on
first.
Because there's no chest. Did you find a chest down there?
There's only 2 chests. By his bed.
Oh, this looks like it's something.
This is the armor I gave him. Up here.
This is what he was working on right here. Damn, he got the assassin shit. Look though. Yo, but where's the chest?
I guess he didn't have much. This is all he had.
Yeah?
Hmm.
He had 11 zeals. There's gotta be a hidden place down here. Finding no chest is so weird. And not a vault? The way how he's building and how he's knowledgeable? That's great. Yeah, look, 2 chests right here. Found 2 chests. Let's see.
We're gonna have to pick up that bed.
Shit. I mean, this is his shit. He wants to take his shit. Yeah. Like, if he comes back, you know?
Yeah.
I will take his glowing essence, though, make some lights. Hey! Yo, we need some arena doors?
No. Do we have anything made out of deals? I don't know. You can put it on the pillar base, if anything.
Man. Them doors look official. Yo, 28 aloe seeds gives you how much in aloe?
I can't remember how much one seed gives you. I think one seed gives you either 10 or 25. I can't remember. It's like 10 or 25 plants. It's easier just to farm them.
We just have a farm. Oh, it's easier than just a farmer?
Yeah. You can get a lot more just running down Noob River with a sickle.
Yeah, but what about when niggas get lazy?
Mm. I have 58 seeds on me. Oh shit, this Hyborian fighter has Set's Tongue, Jabal Sag's Prowl, and Ranasin in here. He ran through the dungeon already, Warmakers.
Well, I guess we got some new weapons. Could I take the bearer back?
Uh-huh. This bearer has rolling blades too.
And a doom.
I'll take these whirlwind blades.
Yo, flawless bear shaman is gold?
No. Is no what?
Nigga, he got a flawless bear shaman that's cold.
Did they change it? This used to be heat armor. Even the heavy armor is cold. They must have changed it. Well, let me put this shit on and see. I swear this used to be heat armor. What the fuck? Maybe it's bugged out. Let me see my stats. Yeah, it's cold armor now.
They changed it from heat to cold?
They're gonna have to check our sets that we have. Oh yeah, they changed it. My gloves are a thing. I had bear shaman gloves. It's cold now. That's nice. I don't mind the change.
I'm gonna leave his bed there. When he come back, he send us a message.
Yeah.
Can't can really hurt us because he's gonna be stuck in his own base. And he ain't got shit in here, so. I don't care if he despawns and shit. Corrupt the stone right here. 140. Let's see. Should I take that, actually, let me not even just. Got it. I guess we should mark it.
Yeah.
We have a base here. Pretty sure it's just gonna be paired.
Head back to base and make that new DLC armor.
Nigga, we out to base right now. I wanna see that shit.
I'll collect the stuff from the Wheel of Pain though. I left everything in the Wheel of Pain. Reset city. Hopefully, it doesn't take much Kari steel. I don't really want to get those new weapons though. I have to run that dungeon a couple more times.
Yo, for real. Just gotta go pick up my daughter in a few. Then you know we out, nigga.
That two-handed sword looks really nice too. That guy had, the skeleton had that two-handed sword that it had when you were fighting it. No, go back to the base. It's behind the base. It's right behind the Eastern Barracks base.
Oh that by pillar base, I could get some fishes off the track.